Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Friday, SpaceX launched the Starlink 5-5 mission.
One, ignition, engine full power, and liftoff. Oh, Starlink, go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1067, then landed successfully for the 10th time on the drone ship and shortfall of gravitas.
And there's confirmation that the stage one landing burn has started in preparation for a touchdown on our drone ship, a shortfall of gravitas.
Stage one landing leg deploy.
Expected loss of signal, Cape.
Stage one landing confirmed.
Falcon 9 has successfully landed, marking the 10th successful landing for this booster. And we're now awaiting second engine cutoff coming up in a few seconds.
SpaceX posted a tweet related to this launch. It says Falcon 9 launches Starlink to orbit, completing our 20th launch of the year. We can hopefully expect a couple of launches this coming week. The first of these is a Starlink mission with Starlink 510 scheduled for Wednesday 29th at 8:11pm UTC or 4:11pm EDT. In addition to that, we can hopefully expect another launch the following day. The SDA Tranche 0 Flight 1 mission is scheduled for Thursday 30th at 1:59pm UTC or 9:59am EDT. There was a tweet from Musk in response to Jonathan McDowell regarding the V2 satellites. He said, "Lot of new technology in Starlink V2, so we are experiencing some issues as expected. Some sats will be deorbited, others will be tested thoroughly before raising altitude above space station. I want to congratulate Chris Chi from NASA Spaceflight, who has now joined SpaceX. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues on the orbital launch mount. Here's a little look inside Star Factory. The Booster 10 prototype was seen being stacked inside the Mega Bay. There are currently some possible closures on the Cameron County website. There are possible closures for tomorrow, Monday 27th, Tuesday 28th and Wednesday 29th. As always, I have to say thanks to Jack Beyer and Nick Antuini for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.